I'm Charles Simon, CEO of FutureAI. We're developing artificial general intelligence, the ability for a computer to think and understand like a person. The most exciting project on the planet. Our initial implementation, an artificial entity named Sallie, consists of a central mind and wireless sensory pods with multiple senses and abilities. This is Sally's sensory pod. It allows her to interact with and learn about her environment. Sally's pod can move about, see, hear, and speak. Much of our development work is done using a simulated environment with a library of geometric objects. The first component of understanding like a person is to learn about immediate surroundings. Sally can recognize the appearance of objects from her vision, build an internal mental model, ask and answer questions, and take direction. Starting with no information at all, Sally asks about objects she cannot recognize.
What is this?
With single explanations, she can recognize individual objects.
Sally, that is a basketball. A basketball is a ball. That is a tennis ball. A tennis ball is a ball.
Sally can infer information about objects she doesn't understand.
Sally, what is this?
This is a ball.
This is one-shot, real-world learning without tagged datasets or backpropagation. These features just scratch the surface to illustrate the unlimited potential of AGI, the most exciting project on the planet. To learn more, watch our other videos, download the free Brain Simulator software, or join the Future AI development team. And as always, thanks for watching.
Future AI, technologies that think.